Do the dash, do the dash. I got one foot on the gas. I can't let no one in front of me. I can't let nobody front of me while I do the dash, do the dash. I got one foot on the gas. I can't let no one in front of me. Success on the way, I can feel that shit coming on. Yo, this one for the Dell. All the days I was living out in hell. Back when me and mama used to argue every summer, cause that bottle had us living in the shell.
Yo, yo, yo. What's good, everybody? It's your boy Deon Brock, man. I'm in the gym right now in the sauna. Check it out, check it out, check it out. Home alone by myself. How I'm supposed to be late night, late night. And I just want to make a quick video, man, while I'm in here. A lot of my friends don't know. Like, a lot of my friends really don't. Like, this is better? This is better lighting? Yeah, so a lot of my friends don't know about how the YouTube stuff works, man. If you're watching this video, you probably want to know yourself about how the YouTube money works and how you get paid on YouTube. So I'm going to, it's light. I want to get a good light for y'all. But anyways, So anyways, I'm going to just do a quick little guide. So when it comes to YouTube, you don't just do YouTube and then get paid off of it. You have to meet a certain caliber, a certain number. Like, for instance, before you even start getting paid, you can't just start doing YouTube videos and expect to get paid. You don't want like that. You have to have 1,000 subscribers and 4,000 hours of watch time. A lot of people on YouTube already know this. This is for people who don't know, like my Facebook friends and IG friends. Phone game, hi. I ain't already up with this video. But, so you need 1,000 subscribers, 4,000 hours of watch time in order to start getting monetized, which means putting ads on your videos. So once that happens, say you get 1,000 subscribers, 4,000 hours watch time, you start getting ads on your videos. Depending on the type of stuff you make, the type of content you make, the type of YouTuber you are, the type of crowd you can reach, you get paid a certain percentage on each ad that's watched. So some people might get paid like $1 for every, or like, you know what I'm saying, $1 for every 1,000 views, something, you know what I'm saying, something along that lines. So if you want to start doing YouTube and stuff, like the main key is to don't get into it for the money. Don't get, like, that's the number one thing. Don't get into this for money, cause you're not gonna make the money off rip unless you have a viral video, and even then you still need to have 1,000 subscribers. So like, anyways, so don't get into this for the money, man. You gotta get into it for the love of it, for the fun of it, man. So, So let's say you do all that, you start making money, all that good stuff. The objective, I shouldn't be giving this tips out, but I'm giving it out because I'm a real guy. But the objective is, the new algorithm of YouTube is to have, not only have good videos, but where the audience stays to watch the full video. The longer the watch time you have, the more ads, the more money, and the more... That's beside the point. The more money you make off of it. But the longer the audience watches your videos, then that shows YouTube, hey, this guy right here, this person right here, people love to watch these videos. They stay and watch the whole video. So YouTube will recommend that video. Put it up, you know what I'm saying? Same thing when we say like, comment, subscribe. Yeah, same thing. When you liking it, when you commenting it, all you're doing is just letting YouTube know, wait a minute, this video has likes on it. It's getting comments. It's like, you know what I'm saying? People like this. People want to see it. So they're going to put the video in the recommended section. Looking hot and staying. But, yeah. So that's why we say like, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff. Subscribe is nice and everything. But the main thing we want to watch time and people just to come and check the channel out. And if y'all find this video helpful, man, just let me know, man. If y'all are new here, subscribe to the channel. This is a little different from what I usually do, man. And like I say, I'm in the gym right now, man. I'm in the gym getting in. I'm about to go get the back workout in. Do what I do, baby. If y'all want more workout videos, just let me know. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, from what YouTube's telling me, like, y'all don't want to see that. You know what I'm saying? So, like, I'm not going to put out content that y'all don't want to watch. So, let me know if y'all want some workout videos or whatever y'all want to see, man. We posting these things. We grinding it out. We got a new video coming out real soon, man. A good one. Pretty funny. But, like I say, man, if you look on YouTube, just remember these three tips. Don't do it for the money. Do it for the love. Grind it out. Remember, make good videos. Don't rush videos out, man. Don't try to rush a video out. Put your time into it, man. It's an art form. It's creativity. I love it. That's what I love doing. It's fun. It's like it's a way to, you know what I'm saying, create. And last tip, man, is don't stop grinding, man. Like you might hit a wall, you might want to stop. You can't stop, just keep grinding because you don't know how far you're off until, you know what I'm saying? Boy losing weight, boy. Boy losing weight, man. Y'all don't even know. But I got some updates and everything. But that's the end of the video, man. Y'all like, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff, man. We out of here. Well, I'm out of here. DanieJu's not here, obviously, but I'm out, man. Too sweet me. Yeah.